guckt euch diese Kulisse an. Das ist ein Spiel.
Wieso kann der mich immer so schnell töten? Könnt ihr mir mal in die Kommentare schreiben.
Achso, was ist der Unterschied zwischen Bums und Pöbeln? Bums können nicht fliegen.
So, liebe Freunde. Angekündigt heute noch ein weiteres Review, ein Stalk and Talk. Und zwar haben mich die jungen Peanut Warriors angeschrieben, war, wie ich eigentlich angekündigt habe, beziehungsweise auch versprochen habe, nenne ich sie jetzt heute in dem heutigen Video. Und zwar, ich habe dann mal so ein bisschen über ihren Kanal geschaut. Dieser Kanal wird betrieben von dem Benny und von dem Erik, die denn, der Benny ist der Green Place und der Erik ist der Real Frozer. Diese zwei betreiben diesen Kanal. Das sogar sehr, sehr aufwendig. Sie haben viele, viele Projekte, was zum Beispiel Minecraft, Counter-Strike, was mich sehr begeistert hat, ist Sherlock Holmes. Ich hatte leider noch nicht so viel Zeit, mir diese ganzen Videos anzuschauen, aber ich werde auf alle Fälle immer noch mal reinschauen. Ja, auch die einzelnen. Dann bin ich auch über etwas ältere Spiele gestolpert, wie gerade Tropico 4. Das sind natürlich Spiele, die man dann schon sehr, sehr feiern kann. Da lohnt es sich auf alle Fälle, einen Blick drauf zu werfen. Kanal. Ich fand ihn also sehr, sehr interessant. Hab mich da auch schon ein bisschen umgeschaut und bin also wirklich begeistert davon, was die zwei Jungs da für Arbeit abliefern. Und so, wie ich das halt gerne wollte, für meine Review, die wir hier jetzt an unserem Space vorne dranhängen, hat mir der Benny auch noch was dazu geschrieben, und zwar eine Besonderheit nur von ihm selber. Und zwar, dass er besitzt eigentlich keine guten Eigenschaften, was ich eigentlich fast nicht glauben kann, außer seine totale Inkompetenz, Tollpatschigkeit und seine Unfähigkeit. Na, ob das mal so stimmt, das weiß ich auch nicht. Auf alle Fälle, ich finde den Kanal gut. Also er gefällt mir auch von der Aufmachung her sehr, sehr, und ich werde mich da auf alle Fälle mal nochmal reinfuchsen, die ein oder andere Sache anschauen. Ja, das war das kleine Review für heute. Morgen kommt schon das nächste. Wir haben schon einen weiteren Kandidaten, der gerne seinen Kanal vorgestellt haben will. Ich dachte, wir schmeißen uns jetzt in die Schlacht bei Hero General.
And I have a car.
You do? Nice. Oh yeah, here.
Yeah, I'm in your car. I spawned in your car. I'm
drive away.
I'm in your car. Don't do it. No, 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 no.
Wait. I'm not there. Now yeah, drive to B. Let's go to B.
B2. Don't take $4,000 and suppressing fire.
Nobody there for suppressing fire, but yeah, suppressing fire.
Suppressing fire. Everyone loves suppressing fire. Oh, go out.
Oh, there's a tank.
Oh, fuck. I'm inside.
Wait. Come on, plant the fucking mine. Nope.
I hope I can.
Yeah. Here, I'm here.
I take the...
he got me.
Where is he?
Drive forward. Come on, drive forward. Yeah! Tank destruction. Yes. Be right back, I'm back. Okay, wait for me. Don't go on. Wait for me. Okay, let's go. Oh, damn, that's not your truck. Where's your truck? Oh, this guy flipped his car. And I have a knife. Okay. I'm dangerous now.
Yeah, wait for me.
Where are you?
Here. I covered you from... I covered you from the sniper behind the...
We're gonna get some points, and I forgot about the punch at all, but fuck.
No problem.
I was talking with you for like 2 hours and nobody answered, and I was like, that's right.
Yeah, don't do it like the other players and crash into the wall or something like this when you want to take in the position.
I want to crash into a tank instead. Look.
No, wait.
Oh, you.
Holy crap.
What are you doing? Oh, tank, fuck, yeah.
It is mine.
There is a tank behind you. Which position we take? B2. Okay.
B3.
B1.
We will B1.
Yes.
Where is this guy?
I got killed.
Where?
By a sniper. I don't
Inside,
know
outside?
I don't know. He didn't show.
Oh, I see him. Damn. Yes. He got me too. Damn. I just wait there.
Einas, wait, I'm coming from the left side. I saw stop.
Wait, I'm almost in your truck. Almost.
Yeah, driving almost. Slowly.
Don't drive away, please don't drive away.
Please don't drive away.
Okay, I'm inside, go! Move on.
And now. Wait for the holy sentence, suppressing fire.
What the hell?
What?
If you see a tank, tell me so we can jump it.
Suicide jeep. Tank.
God.
That's a tank.
Take this bitch. Oh yeah. Where's he?
I think he's upstairs, guys.
Yeah, I hear him.
No, he was downstairs.
Oh, okay. Wait for me before you drive away. Oh, tank outside. He's shooting at me.
I can hear.
There's a tank, he's shooting at me.
I'm unlocking the sniper car. Maybe we can use it to kill the tank.
I'm coming out.
Maybe.
Whoa.
Haha, you don't get me, huh?
Okay, I'm coming to use the cannon.
Oh! Kill him with fire!
He's gonna die soon. Watch, guys, watch.
Give him fire.
He's smoking!
He got me.
Fire! Again! Yes, baby! I'm your driver, baby.
Wait for me. I will hop in.
I don't think you can hop in.
I can hop outside. Wait,
oh,
wait there.
Okay.
I'm over here. Drive forward.
Ah, okay, I see you. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is your captain speaking. We are now on the way. We are on the way to which position?
We're going to C2.
C2. Okay. We now entered the main gate. No, first the bridge. In 10 minutes, the stewardess will bring you some soft drinks and some cake.
Yeah, but remember, this is your last game. You have to make the stewardess dinner.
Ah, okay. Has everyone his passport that we can enter the base? Okay.
Yeah, go inside.
Okay. Which direction, left or right? Which one is better?
Straight ahead, enemy.
Okay.
Oh, he's dead.
Nice job.
I'm going a little bit here. It's very foggy, I can't see any enemy, I think.
That makes two of us.
Either. Just go to O2. C2.
Okay.
Oh, we're taking C2? Oh, no, we don't.
No, enemy in front, I do a little left. Oh!
Whoa!
Oh, I didn't see it. Now, on the left side there's a tank. On the left side there's a tank or something like this. Okay, it's blown up. On the right side, enemy spotted. There's a guy between the ding. Do you see him?
Oh, there's somewhere a tank.
Oh yeah, oh, we're getting fire. Okay.
We're getting fire.
Oh shit. Sorry guys. This was a problem because I'm stopped.
Ah, he blew me up. This dude attacked blew me up.
Sorry, this was a problem where I stopped.
Okay. Go one, I'm in a jeep.
I'm in a jeep, but I think it's not the jeep. He's going to another direction. No, he's circling around.
Wait, come in.
Okay.
Beep. I go. Okay. Go. Jump that motherfucker. And come on. Back on the. No. Okay, let's move out. Let's climb out. That was stupid.
They got C1 again?
No, we think it's C1.
Okay.
Oh, there's a guy over there. They're taking C2. Damn it.
Fuck. Where? There's a tank on the hilltop on the left side.
Motherfucker!
Jump on the tank, Bogdan. Bogdan, do you have grenades? I have grenades.
No, I don't have any grenades.
Let me throw in a grenade for fun.
Yes, for shits and giggles. He blows something up. No. Where is he? Not inside.
Not inside, I guess.
Oh, he's outside. He's standing. Oh, really?
Really?
I took him out.
Okay. I will spawn at C2. If it's in our hand.
Oh, okay, it's blinking.
But first, I have to go to the bathroom.
Why do I have to wait for three team members to fall? What's going on? Gigor?
Yeah.
Where are you?
I'm in a tank, in a big tank battle on the hilltop on the right side of the airfield. I think we got big problems. Don't know what is he doing here, but it's he's driving forward and sliding down the hill.
Yeah, in this game the tanks are sliding down the hill all the time.
Because that's no, I think it's very realistic because the When there is a hill and you have no protection to the side on the Oh, du Arsch! Fucker, what is he doing? What is he doing? He's circling the tank around like a... I think now we are in big trouble.
Why is that?
Because there are two jeeps ran through our position and are now behind us, and he's going on and on and on. And every time I want to shoot with the MG, he's doing the same shit. He's pulling me around like a...
Get out of the tank and help me cap C1.
Yeah, I'm on C1, on the position of C1. It's...
Oh dear me.
I'm going out of this tank. He's doing everything. He's
finally doing it. Help everybody cap C1. Because that's the last objective. We have to take it, and that's it. GG.
Fuck! There is jeep driving through our position. Two tanks on the outside position and one inside, and the jeep can run through our line.
Yep.
No one cares.
That's because they're trying to get points killing all the soldiers who are easy to kill.
Mm.
It's much better to be a machine gunner in the tank when you can talk to the driver on microphone.
Yep. But when you are a smart driver, you know where the position of the second MG is and where you have to turn, that you get a little... You need the cover of the second MG.
Sort of.
Yeah, you need the cover. It's more protection for your tank that you can operate the main gun, but... But it's... Laugh. Yeah, it's my last...
We're gonna win. 2 seconds.
Yeah, I have to wait for 3 members. Fallen.
That's it, we're winning.
We are winning. Okay.
That's your last game, yeah, now dinner time.
Yeah, I have to... prepare the dinner. It was nice. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Let me know if you become the pilot.
Yeah, I got... Oh.